Michigan Representative Larry Inman and attempted extortion.
Federal grand jury has charged Representative Larry Inman of Grand Traverse County with three crimes: attempted extortion, bribery, and lying to an agent of the FBI.
Despite calls from the House Speaker to resign, Inman says he won't step down.